Hey guys, welcome to this Mometrics video on how to plot a line graph. First things first, what is a line graph? A line graph is a type of chart that helps you to visualize the relationship between two variables. Most often, it is the rate of change over time. You may also have multiple sets of data graphed on one line graph if the same two variables are related. So now, how do you actually make a line graph? Well, first, start by drawing your graph on your paper. The two separate lines represent your x-axis and your y-axis. The x-axis is the line that runs horizontally, and your y-axis is your line that runs vertically. Always label your axes. Next, you need to identify which portion of your data goes on which axis. So, like in this set of data, which column would go on which axis? Your independent variable should always be on the x-axis, and your dependent variable should always be on your y-axis. Oftentimes, when working with graphs, the data you are given is dealing with the rate at which something changes over time. Well, this makes it easier for you to identify your dependent and independent variables, because time is always independent. You can't do anything to affect time. You are constrained by it. However, like with our data in this case, we can affect the growth of a tree within a given amount of time by manipulating certain variables like soil, fertilizers, catalysts, temperature, and so on. For this set of data, we know that time is our independent variable, so it goes on the x-axis. And we know that the height of our tree is the dependent variable, so it goes on our y-axis. Once you graph all your points with their corresponding x and y values, then you just draw your line, and that's how you do a line graph. I hope that this video was helpful. For further help, be sure to subscribe to our channel by clicking below. See you guys next time.